UIW Cardinals, we are here with Jazma Latu at the end of the UIW contest against the Lamar Cardinals. Okay, so you ladies tied here at your last home game. Tell us about it. What happened there?
I almost had a chance to score, but it was very unfortunate that we couldn't put it in the goal. But it's okay. As long as we didn't lose, I think I'm happy with that.
Okay. So you guys had 14 shots total, 6 on goal. What do you think you guys could have done just a little bit more to finish off this game?
Maybe if we would have shot on target and, concentrated more, maybe we would have gotten in, but...
I was like, and I know you're distraught. At the end there, we were all cheering you on. We swore that was going in, then she just barely nicked it out there. Alrighty, so what's next? Northwestern and Stephen F. Austin on the road, right?
Yes, ma'am.
What are we going to take away from this game to do well on the road?
We're just going to work harder and concentrate more and try to finish these two last games with a win.
Okay, congratulations on your season here, all right?
Yeah.